Now, the vibe is very hip-hop heavy. I love it. I gotta know, I gotta ask. Who's your hip-hop top five?
My hip-hop top five, definitely Jay-Z. Have to do Run-DMC. If I have to add a woman growing up, I'm gonna have to say, it's hard.
I'll say Kendrick, Drake, J. Cole, Donald Glover / Childish Gambino, and my fifth would definitely have to be Kanye West.
Hip hop top five. I'm gonna go with Outkast. I'm gonna count Big Boy and Drake. Then my homies. Then I'm gonna go down to Lil Wayne. Lil Wayne, I think, is the best rapper alive because of his wordplay. So that's my number two, dude. Then I'm going to go with Jay-Z. He's my number three. Always be my number three. Biggie will always be number four. And then Tupac, of course, number five. So I'm a classic hip-hop dude. So I gotta give respect to the great. But Lil Wayne, that's my dude.
Great talent. I like that.
I don't want to just choose one woman because I support them all. So I'm going to say Lil' Kim and Nicki Minaj and Remy Ma. I was just listening to some of her stuff over here. So it's kind of hard for me to just choose five artists just because hip-hop runs so thick in my veins. And, like, I grew up around it. So I love hip-hop overall.
My hip-hop top five?
That's hard, bro.
My hip-hop top five? First, Pop. Of course, Big. Love Puffy because he gave me the dance party music, so I gotta say Puff, Nas, Jay-Z, Lil Wayne number six because I gotta throw somebody in. So yeah.
From old to new, what? Just all together.
Whatever's on your spirit.
Well, you know, of course, Tupac is my number one. You know, I like Kendrick Lamar, Nas, Jay-Z, and J. Cole.
I like Chubb Rock, I like OC, I like Nas, I like Eric B and Rakim, Jay-Z, Biggie, Raekwon, you know, shit like that, Special Ed.